Hello everyone, my name is Nam. I'm 8 years old. An apple, banana, and egg. I like to swim and read a book. Today I will talk about the mid-autumn festival. The mid-autumn festival, or the full moon festival, is considered as the one most important holidays in Vietnam. The festival is traditionally held on the 15th day of the 8th lunar month, when the moon is the roundest and brightest in the year. The mid-autumn festival is called Tết Trung Thu in Vietnamese. It is also known as Children's Festival because it revolves around children. On this special occasion, the parents prepare many different foods, such as mooncake, candy, fruits. On the full moon night, children appear on the street, singing folk songs, wearing masks, and carrying colorful lanterns. One important activity and during the festival is line dance. Line dance groups perform on the street that creates the exciting atmosphere in the mid-autumn festival. In Vietnam, mooncakes are known as bánh trung thu, mid-autumn cakes. There are two kinds of mooncake: baked mooncake and stocky rice mooncake. Because the autumn is the time beginning of a new school year, so parents give gifts for the children. They help children make pie for star. They help children make pie for star to understand the mid-autumn festival. Thank you for listening and goodbye.